All right, welcome back, everyone. Toxic here, and today we are going to be jumping back into Medieval Dynasty. And man, I'm really not sure where we left off at in the last one, but we're going to find out, and we're going to see what new quest awaits us and everything like that. So let's jump in. This game has the longest loading screen. Ah, oh, there we go. I was gonna say, man, like I was wondering what was going on with their foliage. It actually looked pretty clean there for a moment. I like that. Okay, so it looks like. Oh yeah, I forgot. We had okay, so we got some onions. Alright, so let's get us some, go ahead and collect our onions up. Alright, so okay, we got quite a bit of onions. And we'll let our carrots go. Okay, so I don't know if y'all hear that or not, but it sounds extremely loud. Like, is there? It just sounds like there's a storm going on. All right, so we got to complete some quests for the neighbors, and we have to do some successful flirting. All right, so let's just pull up our map here. Let's see, we're right here. All right, so it looks like we have a few quests down here. Nope, let's go back. Okay, so we have actually quite a few quests all over the place. Okay. So, I don't know what this question mark is here. Alright, so what about little quest? There we go. Alright, so let's, year one, see. Summer? Is it summer? Okay. So, I really thought that was fall because it's yellow. So, I'm guessing that we were in the spring. So, now it's summertime. It is also early morning. Alright. So, let's store our onions off inside of here. Alright. So, we've got a bag, wood hose. Let's see. Yeah. So we also got a bunch of onion here. Alright, so let's yeah, let's store that for one of these. And E and F to accept. So we got some roasted meat on this. Okay, we also got some onion seed. Okay, so we got quite a bit of onion seed back from that. So let's store all of our onion seed. Let's also just store our straw, our sticks. Our logs. Let's see, this is all of our stuff. Let's see. We can actually store our hammer until we need it. Oh, I think I took something. Okay. Okay, let's store that. And that'll get our weight back down a little bit. We have 356 coin. Also, we can probably pick up a bunch of stuff on the way to the town to sell. Yeah. So we can definitely collect some branches and stuff. For instance, our carrots growing. Yeah, so we can definitely pick up like a lot of these St. John warts. So let's pick up these rocks. And and then we will, okay, so our survival went up. All right, cool. So let's look at that. Inventory. Here we go, our skills. And survival knowledge, two of, okay, so we have this, strong as an oak. Right, so fisherman, plus one bigger fishing net limit. Survivalist, hits at lower loss of food and water. Water dancer, extra movement in water, and athlete. 10% slower stamina consumption to remove it, and take 10% less damage. So iron liver, 15% poisoning, okay. Insensitive, 2 degrees Celsius better temperature tolerance. So let's, alright, so let's throw it into our, let's increase this. Okay. And also, let's go ahead and, okay, so we don't have enough technology for that. Okay, so our barn, workshop. Okay, so yeah, all right, so I believe this is our workshop over here. Let's pick up a few sticks here and there. All right, so yeah, this is our workshop here. We also have storage here in the workshop area also. Wooden, also wooden spear and a wooden hoe. Okay, so we can make a stone hoe, a stone axe, stone skinny knife, and a throwing rock. Okay, archery, so we can do a stack of 10 wooden bolts. So we just need feathers too. Also, we do need to keep a lookout for feathers. I have no idea why I just made a stone axe. But, it is what it is. We'll put it to use. And so I really, really love the open area here. There's a lot of flat land through here. And then, of course, we've got our simple little house over here. Yeah, so let's go and try to work on some of these quests. Alright, so because we need to, we got one out of three for our neighbors. So let's go do like two more of those. And I don't know about the successful flirting, but we'll definitely give it a go. I'm not a big flirter. I've kind of been always straight to the point about things, but maybe it's time to learn. Stop right here. We'll pick up those. So, a little sip of water from the stream. Right, so, and we also have this, yeah, what is it? I forget which one it was. It's a tab? Nope, tab is not it. C, B, B. Okay, so M is for your map. M is for your map. Q. Okay, Q is your building. And see, I've done... So that holsters it. K or G H has everything. J is for journal. K is for your skills. Okay, so okay, so this is a little quick wheel. Okay, so Yeah, it's Alt. Alt is what I'm looking for. Okay, so there are a lot of these things around here. So, let's pick up a bit of them. Yeah, we'll take quite a bit of these. And we'll take a look at the sale. Okay, so now it doesn't sound like there's a constant fire burning. I'm guessing that may be like a bug or something. I'm not real sure. Okay, so let's, oh yeah. Definitely gonna get all of you that I can. especially the broadleaf. We'll pick up a few of these rocks too. Take a lot of these St. John's warts. I was really thinking that was a berry bush. I don't know how much these things sell for, but I don't ever really see them on the ground unless I'm using this sense to do it. Alright, so there are tons and tons of rocks. I do not want to overweight myself. Alright, yeah, let's just go. I'm going to keep on, and I'm just going to overweight my guy. I just can't help not to, though. Because I'm trying to definitely get us some money, too. Yeah, there's just so much of this stuff. Okay. Alright, so let's holster a weapon. Definitely don't want to get on anyone's bad side. Let's see. There's a quest person over here. Also, a vendor. Okay, so I know who you are. Alright, so this seems to be the animal keeper. So let's talk with him. Alright, and let's see. Alright, so we will sell him a stone axe. We will sell we will sell that. Alright, keep a little bit of it. St. John's wort. We will sell all of this. Okay, he can have all the rocks. And he can also have all of the sticks. Alright, so that gives us a little bit of money. Alright, and then we want to see if he's in help with something. Help me solve a problem. Alright, what do you got, bud? Recently, those animals started to overpopulate and become a threat to the balance of this area. Can you get rid of them? Sure. Oh, man, I love hunting. Okay, animal overcrowding. Okay, so tab. Alright, so let's look in our journal. Alright, so we need to hunt 6 rabbits. Alright. Or was there anybody else in this village that, I believe it was just him. Oh, no, there we go. Alright, so we got our guy Aldwin out here. Alright, so, alright. Okay. Ooh, he doesn't talk like talking about work, but he loves hunting. Okay, right, so he had a exclamation. See, he still does, but I'm not real sure to what he wants. All right, so obviously I need to hunt some rabbit. Sticker map. Let's go across to the town in front of us here and see what we got. See if they have any anybody that needs any help with anything. Okay. Say she's age 22. All right. Do you have a minute? What a day. How's the job? Hope you're doing all right. Okay. So, not too bad on the work. Okay. Say, do you have a minute? So, you're doing all right. Okay. So, do you have a minute? You haven't got any tips. Okay. So, she likes honey. She likes honey. Okay. Gossip lady. Okay, so she does not. Okay, so yeah. Yes. Okay, I'm admire your dedication to your work. You deserve the highest praise for it. You know, on my way here, I saw a patch of beautiful flowers and things I thought of you. Okay. All right, there we go. There we go. All right. Yes. And the amazing dress you have. It suits you very well. Ooh. Okay, so, all right, so nothing with the dress. All right. Sorry, but I will come back and talk to you. You, hey, what about you? Oh, you're old as dirt. No, I'm just kidding. We'll definitely come back and talk to her and talk to him a little bit. Oh yeah, do we have any reeds down here? Aren't these berry bushes? Okay, yeah, here we go. So, here's some reeds. So, obviously, we need to hunt some rabbit. So, I'm going to collect quite a few of these reeds up. Go home, drop them off in our box, and we're going to go see if we can do a little bit of hunting. Well, after I stop back from the village. All right, definitely want to stop at the other village over there. See if I got anybody else I can get a quest from. Our guy in the field out there was not coming through with his quest, so. Okay, so obviously if you have something in your hand, this goes by a lot faster. No? Okay, it's just the same. Nice. Yeah, let's just collect quite a few reeds. I believe we're going to need them. Because we've got a barn to build. I definitely want to get that barn built in this episode. Man, it is quite breezy. That wind is whipping. I wonder if they're starting to have a hurricane. Man, speaking of hurricanes, I'm about tired of hurricanes. So, for those of you that don't know, I do travel with my work. And the very first hurricane that I encountered this year, I was actually working in Virginia. And the hotel that we were staying in got hit by a tornado. Destroyed it. Luckily, nobody got hurt out of that ordeal. You know, so thank God for that. And then, so when I got back home here to Louisiana, of course, we had another hurricane. Hurricane Laura, I believe. So we went through that hurricane there. And then not long after that, I was actually working in Pensacola, Florida when we had that hurricane hit. So and not long after that, of course, I just got back home from a job. And we were getting hit with Delta? Hurricane Delta, I believe. We were getting hit with another hurricane. So I have, like, ridden through 4 hurricanes this year. And I mean, thank God that everybody that I know is okay, that they were safe. Nobody got hurt that I'm aware of. Me, my wife, and my three boys are actually doing, you know, doing great. I don't guess there's anybody in this town that has a quest or whatever. Yeah, it doesn't look like it. Okay, so yeah, let's go on. Let's see if we can work on that barn, and then we're gonna try to go do a little bit of hunting. But yeah, 4 hurricanes this year, man. It's been quite a ride. Okay, so it seems like my guy's a little hungry. Let's see, what do we got? What do we got to eat? We got some roasted meat. Let's heat up the roasted meat. I don't know if I have anything else. No, I do not. Alright, so yeah, we're definitely going to have to get on that little hunting wagon. Definitely get this more food up. Let's go down and get a little sip of water real quick. Come on. There you go. And what? Alright, so yeah, let's run down here to our home. See if we can't get this barn built. I don't think I have a whole lot of weight on me. So let's see here. Our stone axe. Okay, so I want to. I'm still going to put number 1. Okay, also I got another wood spear here. I'm going to put it in 3. Nope. Stone axe. 1. Wood spear. 2. This wood spear. 3. 2. Okay, here we go. Alright, so then we have our, also have our stone knife. Okay, so, so let's pull out our axe and let's go ahead and collect us up a few logs too while we're at it. Definitely not gonna overweight ourselves or anything if we can help it. Just since we're on our way. You know, we could definitely just pick up a few. I mean, if we do overweight ourselves just a little bit, it'll be okay. We'll just take it over there. We'll drop it on the ground. Okay, so whenever we get back to our home, it kind of sounds like we're in the vicinity of a fire. All right, so yeah, we're carrying quite a little bit now. So Let's get over here and let's figure out where we want to put our barn. All right, so we got our crop right there. All right, so let's see, what can we build? And building, let's see, storages. Okay, so we got food storage that we can build, and let's see, farming, and we can do barn. Okay, so all right, so first off, I believe that let's do our food storage. I'm gonna save this here. Alright, so let's put the food storage maybe here, right here, whatever. Alright, so now this field's not going to stay here forever. I am going to move those over here in this area. So I'm going to put the barn over here. So let's put the food storage kind of like right down here or something. Just a little high, little funny hill right here. Yeah, maybe we can put it right here. It don't sound too bad. All right, so yeah, so let's get our, let's see, food storage. Here we go. All right, and that way we may be able to just take out that little hill there. Okay. Bam, here we go. All right, so yeah, so we'll do our food storage there. Also, let's go in here and let's drop off a few things real quick. We are also, let's see, do we have any food? Oh man, we do not have any food. We have onions. People, we have onions. Okay, so That league is only 4 food. So actually, before we start building anything, we are definitely gonna have to go get. Okay, so all right, so now I'm down on the minimum weight, whatever. So yeah, we. Alright, so I'm guessing this is like supposed to be like a storm or something. Because, man, it is super, super foggy. Alright, so let's go see if we can't get us some food. I definitely gotta get some food. Also, let's see. Let me go right here and just chop down this tree real quick. I just want to make some a few spears real quick. Alright, and let's go ahead and craft us up a few spears. Which one is it? Okay, here we go. Crafting and wood spear. Crap. Let's try this again. Right, crafting and auto craft more. And there we go. Alright, so that'll get us quite a few spears crafted up. And also, right, so let's go, let's see, what's beer, and let's go with number 4, 5, 6, and 7. And then we can put our little knife back in 8. That'll work out perfect. Alright, so this will be 2. Alright, so let's go over in the woods here and let's see if we can't get us some food, man. We're gonna freaking starve to death. We're gonna be eating onions. Turn into Shrek. Okay, so do I have animal sense? I don't think I have animal sense yet. Alright, so we're just going to have to kind of wander here aimlessly and hopefully find a deer. Something. Alright, so let's see, where are we at? Alright, so we are like right here. So yeah, I mean, we should be headed in the right direction. I mean, I don't see why we shouldn't see anything. Oh, there we go. Another rabbit, nice little rabbit. And no! Why did you run from me? Oh, man. Okay, let's pick that up. Oh, man. So the rabbit's still running. Come on, buddy. Calm down. Calm down. So we got quite a few rabbits right already. Finally, we got one. Okay, man. We've definitely got to work on our hunting skills, or our throwing skills or whatever. Okay, so I got a wooden spear here. All right, and shit. Alright, so yeah, it's starting to get dark on us already. Okay, here we go. There's one of our wooden spears back. Alright, sweet. Okay, so they take damage each time we throw them. So we are definitely going to have to be a little more cautious with this. That way we don't really just completely destroy our spears. There's a lot of berries here. Alright. So let's kind of collect up on some of these berries a little bit. I mean, we did get one piece of meat, but I'm definitely going to try to hunt a little bit more if I can. I'm not giving up that easy. Man, I just really didn't see any deer. That's what I was really looking for. I get us like a hunting cabin or something. Get us a guy over here to hunt for us. Something. Alright, I'm just going to collect all these berries up. Because if anything, man, we may just be snagging on these guys. I'm not trying to bore y'all with this, I promise. See that rabbit anywhere? I do not see that rabbit anywhere. Man, these are a lot of berries here. Okay, so I know it's dark. Our guy is getting hungry. But we've got to get us some food. We don't really have anything to munch on. I have no idea what that is over there. Is that a random fire? Oh, there's a village there. Okay, so where are we at? Oh, well, we're pretty much close back to the village. Okay, so there's a rabbit. Right there? Okay. Alright, so. Oh, there we go. Alright, that was not a bad throw. So let's skin him up. Alright, some more fur and meat. Also, I know I seen a rabbit over here just a moment ago. Hopefully we can sneak up on him. And get him. Maybe. Don't exactly know where he ran to. Come here, little buddy. Not gonna hurt you. Okay, so I believe we've only got two bunnies so far. Alright. So, I know it's a little dark, but man, I'm trying so hard to get some type of food. Alright, what do we got here? Just a rock. Alright, I thought we had a boar there for a minute. At least that's what I was hoping for. Okay, so I'm not seeing anything. Man. Like, no deer. See any more bunnies. I'm not seeing a pig. I don't exactly know what all is in there. Okay. So looks like we got a wolf. Alright, so maybe none of his buddies show up. Okay, I got a wooden spear over here. So, alright, I got a wolf. Not gonna lie to you. The wolf kind of scared me a little bit because I did not think that he was gonna be that easy to kill. But. It is what it is. Okay, let's see. Alright, where are we at? Okay. Alright, so we are on up here around this area. But we are fixing to have to head home. Cook what we got. Oop. So does the wolf give us any meat? Any kind of meat at all? He does. He gives us +3 meat. Alright, sweet. So I'm actually officially okay with hunting wolves now. Alright. Oh man, look, there's a pig. There is a pig. Ooh, there's two pigs. Look, I just killed your buddy. Okay, so we got us a couple boars. Alright, I think that's good. We're definitely getting super duper low. Let's get us a little sip of water here just to get us back up and some. Oh man, that scared me. I really thought something was coming. Alright, let's skin this boar. And it looks like there, I just seen a boar right in front of us. We are definitely going to go ahead and skin him. Oh. Yeah. Let's see. Oh, man. Alright, so it looks like I'm going to axe this guy. Alright. Alright, yeah, that was. I thought he was going to get me there. Okay, so there's another boar. Man, there's a lot. In the boar. Okay, so let's I want him. Okay, so let's cut down this tree. And let's see. Okay, so crafting and R and then E and F. There we go. Alright, so let's craft this up a few more spears real quick. Alright, and one more. Alright, and let's go ahead and throw these wooden spears or hotkeys. Let's see, 2 and 3 and 4. So now we got us a few. Now we got us a few more. Alright, got him. Just look around, make sure he doesn't have any buddies around anywhere that's gonna sneak up on us. Alright. Oh man, our poor guy. I've got some berries. Okay, so I can't. I'm sorry. Okay, so that'll begin to bring us up a little bit. We're getting a lot of meat. Okay, that'll pick our health back up. So let's see where we're at. And yeah, all right, so let's we are, let's see, south, I guess. Yeah, south, southeast. Okay, so yeah, so let's run home. All right, so we started out some rabbits, we was looking for some deers, and didn't see any deer anywhere. I got a couple rabbits. I seen more than that. My terrible aiming and throwing. Okay, so these things kind of have like a mind of their own of where they want to go. But we got us a couple wolves that gave us a bit of meat, and we got quite a bit of hogs. So, oh man. So look at here. Decides to show up. Oh, dudes. Alright. So we just got our first doe. Alright. Got a good little shot on her. Okay. Also, okay, here's another one. So I don't exactly know how close that you could get to these. Before they, you know, maybe try to want to run from us. Okay, so I don't know where the other doe went. That's fine. That is completely fine. You know what? Alright, so the bucks are always running. Look at here. Look what we have. Oh, and I scared him. Okay, so I'm guessing I did get a little bit too close to her. Alright, we are also overweight, so I guess I'm just going to have to chill on the meat. Alright, I think we got quite a bit of meat now. Let's go home. Let's cook it up. We could probably cook it up with some onions. We got quite a few onions. So I believe it's I don't know if I remember that correctly. I think it's roasted meat. I think we gotta roast all the meat up first, and then we had to use the onions and cook it with the onions or whatever. I'm gonna check that first. It's in our little pot. Then I want to get the barn, you know, so that way we have meat, and I know we have plenty of meat for us to get by. We'll start on that barn. We'll get the barn going. I'll be glad when we were able to build some sort of trap. That would be extremely useful. Okay, so this is our food storage. It looks extremely tall, though. Really small and tall. All right. And then I guess we're gonna build a barn over here to the right side or something. All right, so let's light the fire. There we go. And in the cauldron. Okay, so is it soup? Let's see, meat and beetroot. Okay, here we go. Onion. Okay, so one onion and one roasted meat. Okay, so we can make meat with gravy. Okay, and then you do carrot. Okay, so meat and carrots. And we'll just do cabbage and meat and rye grain. Okay, so it's roasted meat and onion. So we are going to make meat with gravy. All right, so let's go cooking. And Okay, so we are going to do roasted meat. So R, and then E, and then F. Okay, so I am going to let all this meat roast up real quick, and as soon as the meat is roasted up, I will get back with y'all. Alright, and I'm back. Alright, so I grabbed the onion that we harvested earlier out of our box, and I went ahead and started crafting the meat with the gravy. With the onions, it's one per, one onion and one roasted meat. This takes a little while, so I didn't want to make y'all sit through all that. But we're almost done, and man, our guy is starving. Alright, so two more left, and we will go ahead and eat a little bit, and then we'll store the rest of it off, then we'll have plenty. Yes. Alright. So, let's open our chest. Alright, actually, let's, oh yeah, so let's, eat. That's F. Alright. Alright. So, open our chest, and we will put all this in our chest. Uh-oh. Alright, so it looks like we can't put any more of that in our chest. Alright, our chest seems pretty full. Alright, so we're going to need these logs. So let's take these logs. I think we have some sticks in here. Yeah, we have a lot of sticks. Let's take our stick and our straw. And we'll take these rocks. Oh, man. Alright, so I may have to put some of this back. Because our guy is way overweight. Alright, so let's see. Let's put our onion in there. Let's put our meat with our gravy in there. Alright, we are way overweight. I don't believe that. Yeah, we can't even move. Alright, let's put as much straw as we can in there. Okay, so we were able to do that. Alright, so we're 44 kilograms. Alright. let's walk up here to our little shack. We also got another little storage thing up here, and we will try to store some stuff in it for the time being until, let's see, we get our food storage built, and then we can actually transfer our food over into our food storage, and then we will get our barn. Alright, let's see, I'm a little thirsty also. I have a lot of sticks, so I'm guessing this place is probably going to take sticks too as well. If so, that's fine. That's great. That'd be really great. I also know to need to go get a bunch of logs. Okay, here we go, storage. And alright, so let's store off these in here. Okay, we'll store these logs. Alright, a lot of leather, we'll store that, and our fur. Have a lot of berries, so let's store the berries. quite a few wooden spears. We'll store three of those off in there. We'll keep one of them on us. Our axe, we have our knife, and then our torch. Okay, so that brings us back down on our weight a little bit. So yeah, I'm gonna go grab quite a few trees because I'm not sure exactly how many we're gonna need for this. So I'm gonna go grab quite a few trees real quick, and I'll see you guys back in just a moment. Alright, and we're back. Alright, so I went and collected up quite a few logs. I'm going to run over to the house. I think we put our hammer inside our crate here. Alright, and one hammer. There we go. Alright, so let's take our hammer. And let's put it in. What's left? Alright, so let's put it in three. Alright. So now we got a hammer. There we go. Alright, so let's pick up these 12 logs. Alright, ooh, yeah, we're a little overweight. Alright. Wall to wall door. Okay. Sticks. So I'm just gonna go around, put all the sticks in. I meant the logs in. Okay. Alright. Some more here. Ooh, man. chair is super heavy. Okay, there's the roof. Okay, and okay, so yeah, we're gonna need some straw. Okay, need one there. One there. Okay, so got that one. Two, three, four. And let's see, I guess, let's see, what do we need? We need four more. Man. Alright, so let's run out here and cut us down one more tree. I think it requires a lot of logs. Alright, so yeah. As you can tell, this is where I've been cutting trees at. I don't know, they're the closest there, so. It's okay. One more. Come on, buddy. There you go. Oh, let's get out of the way. And oh. Now we have this has some feathers. Okay. Okay. That was all the feathers. The tree. So one, two, three, and four. Okay. So we have a lot of sticks, and we have a lot of straw inside of our box over here. So let's go over here. Let's get okay. Also, I believe we have some. I thought we did. Okay, so yes, we do. We'll get that, and we will take our sticks with us. All right. We are a little bit heavy, but that'll be okay. We may have to craft us another hammer too. So I believe this is going to be our food storage. So let's get rid of some of these sticks. Uh-oh. Okay, so yeah, we're going to have to craft this up with another hammer. And wood hammer, here we go. Here we go. Scatter. Sorry, buddy. It's alright. See, I kind of figured we were going to need a bit of straw. Alright, let's get a guy. Catch a breath real quick. Alright. I think we have one more on this side. Okay, we got here. Okay, what do we got? Okay. So we had to use the log to make our wood hammer. It's okay though. Right over here, I believe we put like three logs in there. So let's see. Yep. All right. So let's take one. That's all we need. And then we go around here and finish this up. And bam, there we go. Food storage complete. Alright, so now we officially now have food storage. Right, so we have 50 kilograms on that. Alright, sweet. Alright, so with our barn. Right, I'm thinking about putting the barn somewhere. Somewhere over here next to this, because I want to use a lot of the little flatlands back here behind us to so let's kind of clean up some of this a little bit, and might not get to build it today. We'll probably build the barn in the next episode. So what we'll do is we'll clean this up a little bit, and we will try to find a position. It depends on how much materials we need to build the barn. And if I'm not mistaken, I think we need 10 logs right offhand to build it. We're going to check real quick. If so, I'll run and get the 10 logs for that. But I believe that's what we need. Let's see. Let's check it out. Building and farming. And here we go. Barn. So, we need 10 logs. 10 logs. It doesn't look like our axe is going to hold up to that. So, that being said, what I'll do is I'll go do a lot of logging off camera. That way, as soon as we jump back in here, we'll have a whole bunch of logs. We'll have plenty of sticks and straw. And we'll do a little bit of organizing. Move a lot of our food and stuff back into our house. I mean, not our house, our food storage now. Also, try to build... Let's see. Here we go. Right, so, I'm going to take... this, and then I want to take... No, I do not want to take all of these. Just want to take about 2-3. Yeah, let's take 5. All right, and speed those up real quick. Cool. All right, so all we need is 2 of them, and we'll tip our person off. Some water. Real quick. There we go. And now we're in tip-top shape. So now whenever we jump back in, I can get right back to work. And so there we have it. Got our food storage. Man, I really wanted to put the barn in this one, but fortunately we're out of time. Sorry, we were starving. We needed to do quite a bit of hunting. We actually hunted through the night and got us a good bit of meat. We did make quite a bit of meat with gravy. Those are really, really good. They definitely fill our hunger pretty fast. I believe that'll pretty much do it for this episode. Next episode, we'll jump back in. We'll get a barn built. Just real quick before we go, we do have some skills. I'll go over these with y'all. Alright, so looks like we have some survival knowledge. Alright. So... strong as an oak, 10% more health, sensitive. Alright, and then we've got fisherman, +1 bigger fishing net limit. Okay, so you know what? I do want to put a point towards fisherman, because I figure fisherman, that will actually help us out a lot. Also, craftsman knowledge, here we go. Alright, so let's go ahead and put that point towards that. And in hunting, I don't guess we've done enough of hunting just yet. But we do have some technology here. Alright, what do we got? Okay, so what we have? The bow, the bird trap. Can I buy this, please? Oh, man. Okay, so we've only got 45 points. We need 50. Definitely need 50 points. And then we can make a stack of 50 stone arrows. We can craft a bow, get a bird trap, wooden campfire. So where is our... Okay, so I know that we can make a trap. I'm guessing that we can do that. Okay. Oh, okay. So now we can do sewing. Alright, cool. And so I'm guessing that we can actually build. Let's see what. It's 100 points, and we're at 162. So I'm guessing that we can make. We can do sewing now. Can I buy that? Oh, I can. Cool. All right, so let's see. All right, cool. So pants with rats. We got your regular pants. So your boots, linen pants with rats. All right, it's cool. So we'll definitely get some more money, and we'll definitely invest in some of this here. And so building, we're at 69. All right, we've already, let's see, we got the resources. So you know, we got the woodshed. We can't build the hunting lodge yet. We're like 5 points away from that. The barn, we do have barn. We have 14 points at farming. So we can do barn, prefer barn one. The crafting, we can now do sewing. So let's check out what all we can build now. Let's see, traps. Okay, so traps limit exceeded. Okay, so it's one for can be used up to 3 times. Okay, so how do we get traps? I do want to look into this real quick. Alright. This is in our hunting. Let's see, tracker. Tracking animals, let's see, predator, faster, bottomless bag, plus 50 bigger quiver, experience center, trapping master. Okay, so, alright, so we definitely need to do some hunting, get us some more points. We get daggity or a point, and I believe whenever we do that, I am going to put it in the trapping master. That way we get a trap built. That way we can always build a trap for rabbits and we get us some food. That'll definitely be worth that. Also in building, let's see, we have a simple house, a house, we have a simple small house. Okay. All right. Resources. Okay, we are nowhere near on the resources yet. Okay, so we have resource storage. Okay, so now we can do resource storage, and you know that just unlocked, so that's good. We can put like our logs, sticks, stuff like that in there. Just so now we have our food store. We have our food storage. We definitely want to get our barn going in the next episode. And let's see, survival. Okay, so. Hunting lodge and fishing hut. Okay, so fishing hunt, gonna have 4 out of 500. Hunting lodge is 45 out of 50, so we're almost there. We have a workshop already, and now we can do sewing. So, also, I do want to get that. So, yeah. Alright, so we will definitely be doing sewing. That way to get some clothing. Going to. Alright, so yeah. We got quite a few things unlocked. In the next episode, like I said, off camera, I'm going to do quite a bit of stuff to get us like all of our logs and stuff like, you know, sticks and straw and stuff. That way we can get everything we need. That way when we get ready to build it, it'll be there. I mean, I'm pretty sure y'all don't want to watch me just chop a whole bunch of trees. So, yeah, I'll just do that off camera. And then we get back in. We can jump straight to it. Do a lot of building and get done and be done. And, yeah, so that pretty much does it for today. We kind of went over a little bit of everything that we've unlocked. What we're going to unlock next once it's available. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like the video. Also, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Let me know down below if y'all have any like tips or tricks or anything, you know, to kind of help out with this. There may be some of you that are playing this before me. You may know something that I don't. So thank you all for being here. Appreciate it very much. And see you guys in the next one.